They wrote their verse with bleeding fingers and flaking skin, with heavy hearts and battle scars, dry tear ducts and battery half charged. They forged their lyrics from the scraps the world left them, from ripped up dictionaries and half-hearted apologies picked up from the pavements that betray their feet when times get tough and limbs get weak. She inked the verse on the back of her hand, between the scars on her heart, on the back of receipts for cheap pens, cheap friends, cheap everything comes to an end. We take your curses and give back verses. You take our hearts, but the words are ours. You beat us till we're bruised and broken, but who says bruises can't write poems? You tormented us until our identities were fractured, and pieces of the bones you shattered littered the floor while you stood there laughing. Don't tell me that poetry's for the weak, when we are the ones that photosynthesize your bullying and lies into quotes you can post on your Facebook timeline. If the world keeps on judging, then we'll have to show them. You give us a nightmare, we'll give you a poem.